Welcome back, everybody, to the official channel of Home of Games. Check out this weird little glitch I got going on right here, bro. It's definitely not a cool glitch or useful in any way, but look at it. Isn't it weird? Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for yet another Home of Games joke. So here we go, man. Why was the beef boss running? Because he's fast food. Oh boy, I gotta say, I like that one, man. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. And if you didn't like it, let's see you comment a better one, man. Today in Fortnite, we received the brand new 16.40 update, ladies and gentlemen, and it didn't disappoint whatsoever. It started off with the brand new POI right outside of Flush Factory. This was that weird little island we saw added 2 weeks ago. Well, the POI has finally arrived. At the brand new point of interest, you'll find a brand new NPC who goes by the name of Aurelia. This is basically the female version of the Oro skin, and you're also able to find a golden scar there as well. If you go and pick up the golden scar while using the Lara Croft skin, you'll earn yourself a totally free selectable style, that being the golden Lara Croft. That golden scar isn't the only new weapon that we received inside of this update. We actually got the Marksman 6 shooter, which is an exotic sold by Deadeye. Most importantly, we got the addition of another brand new mythic weapon, ladies and gentlemen, and there's been some confusion online about how you get it, but thankfully I'm gonna clear that up here in this video. Before we get into it, please don't forget I get 5 subscribers in every single video I post here on the Home of Games channel, so if you're not subscribed, what the heck, man? Could you please subscribe? Ladies and gentlemen, today's update was a huge one. Mythic weapons everywhere. We've wasted too much time. Let's get into a game and let's get into it. Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're on the spawn island. Check it out, man. We literally have an entire squad of gold Lara Crofts. Woke up, started a stream on Home of Games 2, and unlocked this beautiful skin. If you don't come through to the Home of Games second channel live streams, man, you're definitely missing out. I'm always sending gifts over there and always playing Fortnite with you guys. Unfortunately, only the Battle Pass owners are able to get the golden Lara Croft skin for free. But don't worry, that doesn't mean there's not a free reward waiting for you. Inside of this newest update, there is a brand new limited time mode that is going to be coming into the game later this week, known as the Daybreak LTM. In this mode, you're going to be tasked with going around the Fortnite map, actually finding and locating different pieces of a broken helicopter. After you find all of the pieces to the helicopter, you're able to assemble it, build it, and then obviously escape the map to get your victory royale. After doing that, you'll unlock a totally free reward, ladies and gentlemen. This is called the Escapist Umbrella, which is absolutely beautiful. We're not here to talk about a freaking umbrella, man. Nuh-uh, not even a little bit. Instead, we're here to focus on the brand new weapons, ladies and gentlemen. Obviously, we got the brand new six shooter, so we'll just go ahead and pick that up, because hey, why not? Oh my goodness, look at that. All right, I guess we got 2 Marksman six shooters, man. Screw it. This exotic is literally the worst weapon in Fortnite, ladies and gentlemen. It does even less damage than a green makeshift revolver. There's no point in even shooting at him. 15 damage. Are you kidding me? 13 damage. Oh, I'm dropping them right now. I don't want them. I don't want them. The second brand new weapon we got inside of the game was that scar located right at the brand new point of interest. But honestly, it's literally just a golden scar. Nothing really that special about it. The next new weapon we got is by far the most exciting one, honestly, probably in the entire season so far. As we all know, here in season 6, primal weapons were new to the game, right? We got the primal shotgun, the primal pistol, and even the primal rifle. And the primal rifle is by far my favorite, right? Like, it's not that accurate. It doesn't have 100% first shot accuracy, but it shoots very, very quickly, so it's very, very good at close range. Well, you probably already guessed it, but from the latest update, ladies and gentlemen, we have a mythic primal rifle that has arrived on the Fortnite map. Many people thought this weapon would be replacing the mythic weapon that Raz currently has at the center spire, but if you've gone there and eliminated him, then you know that he has the exact same mythic that he did last week. Reason being, if you actually look at the brand new mythic weapon inside of the Fortnite game files, it is titled the Spire Guardian's Primal Assault Rifle. And clearly that isn't the Spire Guardian who is at the Spire, right? That's actually Raz. And the person who was originally at the Spire when the season very started, that wasn't a Spire Guardian, instead it was a Spire Assassin. Spire Guardians are these things located at the weird little spires. Oh, I'm being shot at. What is this guy doing, man? We'll get him with the six shooter. Are you ready? 59. Oh, he's going down. Never mind. Come here, mate. Oh, yes. Another one right here, bro. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Going down. Come here, Gref G. Oh my goodness. Thanks for playing, mate. Last one right here. Last one right here. Ah, yes, holy cow, 96 headshot. The gun still sucks, though. Now we have arrived at the Spire Guardian, ladies and gentlemen, and as you can see, that's them right there. We're also able to see them holding what appears to be a primal rifle, and ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure, but I hope that's the mythic rifle we're looking for. Give it a couple more seconds, let my teammates get a little bit closer, because after all, these people got a lot of health, and they're pretty difficult to defeat. Alrighty, boys, are we ready? Let's get him. You're going down, mate. Oh my goodness, yo, the six shooter's melting him. You're going down, Spire Guardian. Oh, oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, and look at that. Oh, I'm about to die to the fire, bro. What the heck? Looks like the Spire Guardian did drop us a primal rifle, ladies and gentlemen. However, as you can see, it looks like it's only a purple. Uh-oh, boys, we got enemies over here shooting at us. Come here, sir. It's a Midas. I took his shield. Oh, he's so weak. Yes, there we go. We got one. Another one down here shooting at my teammates, bro. What the heck? What the heck? Oh, that was almost bad. Last one right here. Last one. Yes, thanks for playing. GG's. Since we have a total of, I believe, 5 more of those little Spire Guardian outposts around the Fortnite map, I think there definitely is a chance that maybe the mythic weapon spawns at one of the other outposts. I'm thinking the most likely option here is that Fortnite went ahead, created this mythic weapon, added it into the Fortnite game files, and are probably gonna release it in next week's update. Two enemies right here. Lasered one of them. What about this guy? Oh my goodness, they were bots. Ooh, we got more over there. Good shot, Home of Games. Come on, we're finishing them off right here. We're finishing them off. Yes, sir. Oh, big shot. One more. Yes. Back here. Oh, we're lighting them on fire. We're lighting them on fire. We're lighting them on fire. Oh, good work. Yes. All right, come on, baby. Only a couple more squads left. Oh, there they are. Oh, that was dirty. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Yo, Predator. What are you doing, bro? The storm, bro. Look at him stuck in the storm. Why can't I hit him? Oh my goodness. Oh, we got this guy trying to come out of the storm. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Yes. Only 3 enemies left, boys. 3 more to go. Oh, there they are. There's one right here. One right here. Lasered. One more player left. Literally one left. Oh, the teammate's shooting. I think he sees him. Oh, buddy. He's right down there. He's right down there. He's right down there. Yes, there we go, boys. The victory royale secure, baby. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you guys so much for watching this video here on the official channel of Home of Games. If you guys are new, feel free to hit that subscribe button, man. It definitely would put a massive smile on my face. Don't forget, I do my best to stream every other day on the official second channel of Home of Games, Home of Games 2. Go check that out if you haven't already. It'll be linked down below in the description. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day, everybody. Peace out.